Today we're learning about a word called squelch. Squelch, I think. And we're gonna figure out what part of speech it is. So let's go to its meaning.
Verb.
Its meaning is eliminate and avoid, which means kind of like eliminate means like get kicked out of here. You're getting eliminated from our club. Getting kicked out.
Huh?
Get out of here, unicorn. Like that. And avoid, trying to avoid getting eliminated. That's the two meanings. And upset, which is also short, ETC. A lot of other things.